This is a guy that's got some unbelievable raw power. Mike Sosa was talking about him today before the game and talked about how he made some adjustments in winter ball this past year.